automatic tracing and population machine, feeding junction, control panel, turn off, turn on button, emergency switch, the power puller, and dropping section. Here we have added few sheets of 300 GSM, 350 GSMs. Along with this, you would be getting a perforation die. Whenever you require to do the perforation, you have to just replace it here. This is the die. You have to remove the screws from here, add the perforation die so that you can do the perforation. First, we will turn on the machine. So here we have aligned few programs. This is not with the continuous program. So here we are just specifying memories like 220 mm. First creasing would be done into 220, and after that 55 mm we are doing the creasing. If you want to just do the changes, just select whatever changes you want to do. Like after 220, if you want to do from 220 you want 10 mm, then specify 10 and say okay. So it would get aligned. Sorry. And then after that you require 7, say 7, okay, and 5, and then 2, say okay according to that, and say every single sheet feeding, you have to say single sheet. At what time we have added multiple sheets here, so right now I'm doing single sheet. If I say single sheet, it will take single sheet, or if you have bulk sheet, it would go into the series. Now I'm doing single sheet, click on single and say turn on here, so it will automatically get aligned. The vacuum is on. It will take one sheet. It will do multiple creasing as per your requirements. 220, 10, 7, 5 and 2. So again, now we are taking it as series. We have made the series and saying turn on again. The series selected. I'm just changing here to 5 mm again. Okay. And say turn on. Laminated media.